all will commit to love with integrity, with intentionality, with connectedness, your love, and all our love can transcend the here and now, the here today, gone tomorrow, and become love forever. How can that be? Ellen Davis, a seminary professor and Old Testament scholar, says, this type of love teaches us to give of ourselves ever more deeply, to give in costly ways and at the same time joyfully. And so I ask you today to remember, God is love, and those who abide in love abide in God, and God abides in them. God is smiling with you today. God will be part of your life if you live in love. And so, because of your continuing deep and joyful commitment to each other, you have chosen to make these covenantal vows. These vows are permanent. Let's hear your promises of commitment now. Gerald and Stephen, join hands, and in faith, make your promises to each other. Gerald, again.
From the heart, I pledge to you my love. I, Gerald J. Blanchard, take you, Stephen Frederick Paul Case, to be my partner in life, secure in the knowledge that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner, husband, and true love. On this day, I affirm to you in the presence of God and all those in attendance to stay by your side as your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, through times of prosperity and times of challenge. I promise to love you without reservation, comfort you in times of distress, encourage you in your goals, laugh and cry with you, grow with you in mind and spirit, always be open and honest with you, and cherish you for as long as we both shall live. You are my love, and I am yours. I pledge to respect and honor what we have together. I love you and say freely, this is my vow to you.
That's beautiful.
Stephen?
From my soul, I pledge to you my love. I, Stephen Frederick Paul Case, take you, Gerald Jerome Blanchard, to be my partner in life, to share my sorrows and joys, my good times and bad, and through all, to love and cherish each day we share together. I promise to love you without reservation, comfort you in times of distress, and encourage you in all you do, and grow with you in mind and spirit, in faith, unity, and love. On this day, I affirm to you in the presence of God and all those in attendance to stay by your side as your faithful partner through all that we may experience in life. For as long as we both may live, there will be no joy too small to be shared with you and no hardship too great for our love and dedication to overcome. You are my love and I am yours. I pledge to respect and honor what we have together. I love you and say freely, this is my vow to you.
Steve, what do you bring as a sign of your covenant? Bless the Lord, the giving of this ring, ordaining that as surely as Stephen gives it and Gerald receives it,